I don't really care about this. Send my play data? No, I'm okay. If you start feeling uncomfortable, make sure you take a break. If camera movements bother you, try turning camera wobble off in the options menu. Okay. This is a game. Nice simple menu. Can't be changed. Well, I'm not a baby. I never play on easy. Let go.
Hey, baby.
Hey.
I just wanted to send a quick hello and I love you. Oh, good news. I'm going to be coming home soon.
Her teeth freak me out.
I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job. And come home to my loving husband. I miss you. I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
Bye. Okay. What's going on?
Ethan. You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
Okay. Okay. I knew I was right. Why would you take a babysitting job so far away?
Hey, it's Ethan. Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead, she's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank. She wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dolby, Louisiana.
Dude, it's been 3 years.
I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
I mean, I guess I guess I would too. Like, right? Take me home, country road. To the place.
This is the place.
I belong. Louisiana. Mountain mama. Swampy mama. Swampy booty. Check the objective. Like this. Looks like a finger. It's like, hey. Okay. See the objective. It's a beautiful house. It's very nice. Chained up. Don't want me to come in. Always a good start to an adventure. I feel like the protagonist can tell what kind of adventure they're going to go on just by the first 5 minutes. I think he's like, nah, fuck. It's one of these. Ooh, I would like to open this. Ooh, what's in here? Super Gators. Okay. Join us. Yeah, okay. Accept her gift. You okay? I can dig it. I'm good so far. Hello? I saw that. I'm just saying, I'm not crazy. Someone's up there watching me. Just as a heads up, I've never played this, by the way. I think I watched a stream Years ago? No. Sir? Sir, is that your van? Sir? What if I... Okay, maybe someone wasn't watching me before. I guess I should run, right? Hey, this is... I mean... It really bothers me that there's... Oh, okay, no, there are four. Okay. I was going to say it bothers me that there's two over there and one over here, but... How many deer did you have to get? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Three deer. That's impressive. Is there something to look at through here? Oh, I have to go that way. Why? It's so dramatic of him. Like, you can clearly see at the corpse. Oh, Jesus, there's a far. Okay. You know, it was really smart of him to do this all by himself. Oh, and it's that spot where you can't get back up. Man. This guy must know what kind of adventure he's about to be on. A handbag they tried to burn. Well, don't mind if I do. Aha! Okay. Maybe it's my fight or flight instinct. But like, I just can't fathom a situation where, I mean, obviously this is dramatic because it's a game, but like even a similar situation, I can't fathom it. Yeah, all right. This is gonna be the worst game ever. Yep. Hi. I already hate it. Not gonna let me in, huh?
Damn.
Shut up. All right, well, I have this picture of her. This email might be able to open it. Ooh. I'm sitting here thinking like, oh, I really like the Resident Evil games. Maybe I'll like this one. No, I can't open it with a picture. Come on, dude. Alright, this is gonna be all...
Fuck!
Oh. Yeah, cockroaches don't bother me. That's fine. Yum. A couple more minutes. Don't be coming up behind me. I mean, it can't be good, right? Like, don't freak out when you say it. Oh, it's just filthy. That's fine. Being over 20 missing in 2 years. Great. Great. Hate everything about this. Why did I do this to myself? I've said this before. It's the initial scare that's the worst, in my opinion. Oh my god. I didn't realize it would open. Yeah, it's the initial scare that's the worst. Because after it happens, it's just like, okay. This is... Okay, I'm here. It's like an elephant. Walks into a room. Okay, I'm here. Yeah, we're not going to play the piano. Make noise for the scary man to come down. That's just not going to happen there, compadre. This house is very dirty.
Or maybe I do play the piano. I don't really want to play the piano. I don't know how to play the piano. I don't really want to play it.
I hate the way my guy walks. Every time I spin around. Okay, that's locked. Maybe I should play the piano. I love your paintings. Oh, I gotta pee. Okay, I need my charger. Right, I'm here. And as I said before, I mean, I watched a playthrough of it a long time ago. But I genuinely don't remember, like, anything about it. Alright, so let's take that, save it. One of those games where I just feel like any second something will just be right behind me. Oh man. Okay. This is a game that does the atmosphere right. Shit's crazy. So I've officially been in the whole house. as far as I know. I mean, I know that there's another area I can check. Like, if I go back here. Oh, well, let me do it yet. Okay. So I have to do the tape. Okay. This part I do remember. Partly.
Who?
Nah, that didn't scare me.
Where did you find this guy? Give me a break, Pete. Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo. That was 2 fucking years ago.
Yeah, that was 2 years ago. Come on.
New guy? I'm not feeling it.
Again?
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change.
I'm right here.
New plan. We do a walk through the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do.
Just try to say the show's name this time, okay? No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole.
Oh, hang on. Hang on. Say it again? Wait, I missed it. Wait, no, hang on. This is how you get the good shots. And then we just watch. Oh, come on, you're getting in my shot.
Are we rolling?
Huh? Huh?
Let's go. Get out of the way.
Tonight on Sewer Gators. A man can't open a door.
Are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds? Ooh, is it haunted? Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
I mean...
Can't sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
I mean, I don't want to fuck you right here. This isn't very romantic.
What's the story, Andre?
Pete. Or whatever your name is?
Missing
Pete.
Family, foul play suspected.
Watching that door.
How long you say the place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, hey. Get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway.
Oh my god.
So,
let's get a shot of it.
Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Ghost said it in Bayou.
Ah, shit. I should have worn my good shoes.
I'm getting all the shots. I'm getting this job again.
Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although, this make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre? Andre? Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went?
Oh, I thought you didn't want me. Calls.
This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy, you stick with me.
Oh, now you're happy with me. Mm-hmm. I certainly did.
Andre?
Mm-hmm. See, now he wants to be my friend before he called me a stupid cameraman.
Andre, where are you, man?
I'm gonna shut the door. No, I'm not. It won't let me. Yeah, I'm just a stupid cameraman. The bricks, they call to me. Why? did you know about that?
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Sir.
All right, new deal.
Oh, I like this guy.
We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
They look so happy. Yeah.
You first.
Oh, the camera.
Nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
You first.
Sure. Go down first, Clancy. You're the best cameraman ever, Clancy. I really appreciate you, Clancy. You didn't hear any of these things.
What do you see? What is it?
All right, where is he? Mm-hmm. At least it was a quick death. Looks pretty quick. Okay.
Jesus.
I found it. I can't fathom this. These guys are here like, well, everybody's dying. Better go down there where everybody died. Okay. Well, we ain't going back up there. That's where that dead body was. Hi. Oh. Dude, that reflection made me feel some way. Rats also don't freak me out. Neither will this thing that's about to happen. Like, I remember some things. What really freaks me out is things chasing me. Yeah, when things chase me, that's when I get my panties all in a bunch. Bah! I'm all wet. Hello? Don't quite remember this part. Hello? I'm sorry? Who's opening doors everywhere?
Mia?
Ben, dead. Harold turned. Andre. Dead. Clancy. Wait, are they trying to say Clancy made it out? Interesting. Didn't know that. Hey Mia, I can get you out. Hey girl.
Mia, thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan?
Are you all right?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, no, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
No.
Who else is here? What the hell's going on?
No.
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Yes.
Daddy? We need to go now.
Okay, lead the way. Because I would like to go.
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you going to tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
She's like, it just seemed like a week. I've been having a great time. Jesus. Do you want me to go back?
What? What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first. I think it's this way.
Sorry, I'm not looking at her body. I'm looking at, like, the atmosphere. I'm looking at, like, I don't know. Just, you know, that's part of the charm of these kind of games. Charm, if you will. Dude.
Message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know.
Dude, we have to go. We don't have time.
We have to go this way.
Yeah, we don't have fucking time to sit here and talk. Like, we gotta stop and talk for a second. I know you were just tied up in a cell, but we should really talk about it. Maybe our relationship? I mean, it's been 3 years. I've practiced abstinence.
There. It's there.
You got it? Hell yeah, Mia.
This is it.
You're the best.
I remember this room. Another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone.
Okay, relax. Relax.
We're gonna be a family now that you're here.
Oh?
There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Okay. Okay, Mia. I'm gonna act a little funny. Hey, it's talking Mia. Hey guys, we gotta get out of here. Look, don't come and get me. I'm stuck in a cage. Don't come and get her.
No, leave me alone.
Check. Come out.
Mia?
Mia, I found the door. It's over here. Hello? Oh boy. This is the worst. Ah, nice. You got a map. Okay. So I can come in here and check out this bathroom. I'm starting to dig it. It's starting to feel like Resident Evil. I really hate this part though. Yeah, I know. Sorry, I'm just looking at things on my phone real quick. She goes pounding away at the door. Oh, that was oddly timed. Must have stopped. Oh boy. I gotta prepare myself mentally. Oh boy. Oh my gosh. Okay. It's not that bad. It's not that bad. Was that far enough? Can I go back? Fine. It's gonna happen. Can I go back? Can I go back? Can I go back? Can I go back? Hello. Oh my gosh, you are very strong. What do? Ow. My arm. I am resisting. Not hard enough.
Wait.
Ow. Can you fight her back? My dude's getting stabbed and he's like, we gotta talk. I am resisting. Okay, but Mia.
Are you Mia?
We have to talk. I'm gonna just pour this mysterious liquid that I assume is first aid on my hand and back away. Mia? Mia, do you want to talk now? Hello? Oh, okay. Oh, my wrist. What do? Come on, you want to go? Mate, where are you? You think I care? I haven't seen you in 3 years and you want to tell me? Well, Ethan, aren't you so happy we came here? Should I spray some more goop on myself? Some mysterious bathroom liquid? Probably Clorox. Or chlorine. Clorox? Clorox? Wow, words. Yes? Hello?
Have come here.
Who's this?
I know that.
What the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic.
Go there. Now.
Okay. Wait. Ah. So I'm gonna say she's awake again and ready to fight. Or at least not there. Okay.
Mia.
Can we talk? Mia? Oh, Mia? Can we talk about stuff? Are you interested? Did I leave anything in here? Hello? Looks like the owners. Well, you know what? Everyone knows I'm here now. I'm gonna play. Fine. Alright, let's just get to a save. No use in walking either, huh? Yeah, jerks. Where are you, Mia? I need to talk. Alright. I'm gonna play some Call of Duty, so I'm gonna sign off. I'll be back later. Peace.